This is KMTV 3 News Now.
I'm Emily Zink with 3 News Now, and here's a look at what's happening right now. The search continues for a missing college student as the reward is on the rise this morning. Crime Stoppers of Central Iowa is now offering more than $250,000 for information leading authorities to Molly Tibbetts. Tips can remain anonymous. Right now, family believes Molly is still alive. It was potentially kidnapped. Her family hopes this reward money will help lead to her return. An Omaha-based economic giant bounced back from a big first quarter loss in an even bigger way. Berkshire Hathaway reported making $12 billion in profit between April and June. The same change in accounting rules blamed for a $1.1 billion net loss in the first quarter helped drive up those latest numbers. And that number could still grow. The company's 5% stake in Apple is now worth nearly $50 billion.
All right, Emily, once again, weather forecast for today calls for at least the chance for a few spotty lingering showers this morning. In between will be partly sunny with a high of 87. And then there should be some redevelopment through parts of the day for more showers and storms this evening. A few of those could be heavy, so we have to watch that early into tonight. Otherwise, rain and storm chances will move east and south late tonight as we drop to 67. Winds pretty light out of the north and northeast the next 24 hours. And then some really nice weather is on the way for both tomorrow, Wednesday. Partly cloudy, mid-80s tomorrow. Mostly sunny, 86 Wednesday. The humidity should stay down. And then highs will be back to or a little better than 90 degrees Thursday, Friday, into the upcoming weekend.